And of the many submissions, one that caught our eye is this one. Justin Fowlkes, Delavandarian High in Wisconsin. Oh, boy, against Lake Geneva Badger. Hurdling a defender during one of his runs. And look at that. One, two, three, four. I mean, that's some Wile E. Coyote stuff. Maybe the Roadrunner, whichever was the good one. Fowlkes went for 207 yards, scored five times in the game.